like did it like 3 times.
Oh, this one again, huh?
Yeah. I went to the weird bar and she was
so it looks like he was in here.
Going all around the bar, every little thing, you know? And like, so busy, and she's not even over here. Above the door. And I'm like, is she wearing a drink? She had like half a beer. What is she doing? We're about to leave. And I was talking to the guy that she like, I don't think she's asking a question. Gets the guy to come over. He's like, tell me the story of this like, pool bar, you know? I don't think you can do this. That's the top of your head. Unless you're buying something. She's sweet.
Anyways, oh good. So you guys are going to do that.
Yeah, it was a bummer, her last one. She said, like, everyone, no one, like, helped. And she took that one on.
She took it on.
Totally. I'm gonna see if I can get a haircut from Jamie's salon. Or my other friend, or Jenny's salon. That would be cool.
Anyway, so
I think it was great. Well, that's not what she wants to do this time.
She wants to
make a gift thing. I think it's good. I was like, oh yeah, she told me that. Well, wasn't part of that thing from the ticket? So that's cool.
Yeah.
Didn't she have a budget for the last one? I like her idea. They were really like adamant about going like big. Like not that they wanted more trucks, but they wanted everyone to be like because I guess San Francisco just took one. They had like 29 trucks on their first thing, and it was like amazing. And people are flying in from other states to like come see what we're doing. So I was like, oh no, this would be like
when is
your age? Oh, the 26th.
She was on my app.
Coco here, integrating Black studies into arts. I'm like planning it. I'm in charge of everything, but my name's not on it. I mean, in what capacity? Maybe she'll get me on it. It would be good to have, huh? Plan a lot of stuff. I should do that.